Alright.
So recently, one of my coworkers is trying to buy a bike for his significant other. And he has a road bike. So he's like, she needs a road bike. She needs a road bike. She needs a road bike. And I'm like, cool. Is she a cyclist? Says no. Don't get her a road bike. For beginning people trying to get into cycling, I don't recommend a full-on road bike. I do recommend a hybrid. Because sometimes the turndown bars are a little bit too, what's the word? Intimidating for most beginning road cyclists. So what I recommend, and because I have it behind me, is I told them, get a road bike, switch out the bars to flat bars. And he goes, well, what do you mean? I go, yeah. I go, get a road bike, switch out the bars to flat bars, and you'll call something called a flat bar road bike. It'll perform the same as a road bike. You just won't have that many options on the handlebars. But for a beginner, I don't think that it's going to be an issue. Especially, you know, most cyclists starting off are one of those people that, oh yeah, I rode a bike back when I was a kid and it was a BMX or it was a mountain bike. But most of them did not ride road bikes. So I'm going to show you what we're working with and show you what we're going to do. We're working with Fuji Finest 3.0, 3x8, full Soros setup. I know she's on the wrong side. You want to see the crank. I'll fix that later. So what I told them is swap up the turndowns and put something like this on it. She might look kind of ugly right now, but put some flat bars on it. I'll see what I have other flat bars. I'm sure I have some black ones. I have to. There you go. Probably these nicer flat ones. Black ones will work. Yeah, I think those will work better. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to change it to a 7-speed flat bar road bike and see how it goes. Once again, if you're getting into the sports, a lot of people are intimidated by the turndowns. So they see a turndown bars and they're like, oh, no, I don't want to ride that. Or they always feel like they have to ride down here and they don't enjoy the ride as much. So if you're trying to get a friend into the sport, unless you have spare bikes, get them a flat bar road bike. And let me see how this goes. All right, guys, there she is again. It's a Fuji Finest 3.0. And all we're gonna do is change up all the everything here from roll bar conversion to flat bar conversion, just to make it easier on the person who's learning how to get back into the sport. All right, guys, so I ended up going with the silver ones instead of the black ones. To be honest with you, just because I like the, it's more cost efficient for the person. Once again, this is a budget build, so all I'm gonna do now is take off complete wiring kits. Rewire all this and then she'll be done. Since this is a 7-speed, so the wheels are changing. Once again, guys, budget build. So I'm trying to get him in here as cheap as possible, get him going. That way, if his girl doesn't like the way, you know, she doesn't like cycling, guess what? It's not that big of a loss for her. But this is what it would look like. Once again, she's gonna change wheels. The group set's gonna stay the same. Still Shimano, Alta, Sara, Tektra. It's a mixed group set, guys. I might take off the brakes and just put some no-name brakes on her. But for right now, I don't know if I could. I don't have anywhere I could. All right, guys, went ahead and finished her off. Once again, this isn't for aero gains. This isn't for KOMs. This isn't for anything like that. This is just turn down to flat bar conversion for the sake of getting someone out there on a more comfortable ride, but still on a road bike. So she's still gonna perform like a road bike. She's still gonna, you know, have that quick action like a road bike versus a hybrid might be a little bit more sluggish. By no means is this as comfortable as a hybrid, and by no means is a hybrid going to be as quick as this one. So there you go, guys, just a quick switch around. Usually you go from flats to drop downs to get more aggressive, get more on the road. This one we went from drop bars to flat bars just to get more comfortable. And always remember, if she gets really, really competitive or really into it, she can always go back to drop bars. You know, these change the bars, get shifters, boom, you're done. All right, guys, yourself cycles out.